So, we saw that the sun doesn't come exactly overhead every day at noon. Is there any day when it can be seen exactly overhead? Let us check ourselves. We now know how and when to see if the sun is exactly overhead or not our place. Using the same things, if we keep observing every day, we will find out that the sun is moving towards north in the sky. This is based on our observations of the shadows of the objects at local noon. There will be a day when the shadows of these objects can be seen disappeared beneath at the local noon. This day is called as a zero shadow day for that place. Zero shadow day can be observed only from the places on latitudes between 23.5 degrees south and 23.5 degrees north. In this clip, we can see shadows of a few objects kept in the sunlight. This video is made at the location 73.8 degrees east, 18.5 degrees north, Pune. We can observe the shadows are becoming shorter and disappearing beneath the objects. Some of the objects are kept on a glass plate to see what is happening with their shadows. We can see that at the local noon, the shadows come exactly beneath the objects. If there was no glass plate in between and the objects were on the ground, we wouldn't have seen these shadows. The shadows could be observed disappearing beneath the objects. The video was taken on May 13, 2019. These observations show us that on this day, the sun did come exactly overhead at local noon of that place. For Pune, zero shadow day occurs on May 13th and July 13th at 12:30. As the northward movement of the sun from the equator has already started from March 21st, many places from latitudes below 15 degrees north have already observed one of their two zero shadow days. The zero shadow day for places between 15 degrees north and 23.5 degrees north are approaching closer. If you are willing to have fun with your shadows getting disappeared, please visit the link shared in the description to find helpful resources. There is also an application named ZSD that can be downloaded for free from Play Store. The application will help you to find out zero shadow day at your place. Thank you. Please remember, these activities can be performed individually or with family. So maintain social distancing, stay home, stay safe, and enjoy learning.